Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Gabriel Boric, a former radical left-wing student leader who was identified closely with Chile's biggest protest movements in 2019, has won the country's presidential elections. Boric received a whopping 56% votes, and this victory appears to be a part of an ongoing shift in electoral landscape and ideological moorings in South America, with elections in Peru, Bolivia, and Argentina resulting in left-wing candidates notching up decisive victories. Boric mounted an electoral campaign focusing on themes like social justice, human rights, environment, and feminism. Boric promised that children as young as 14 would be able to change their gender or official documents, and schools would be equipped with condom dispensers. It should also be noted that Boric's radical redistribution agenda has stoked fears of Venezuelan-style socialism and economic ruin.